Some sad news to tell you about today. Classes are canceled at Paine College following the death of a student. School officials are calling the death an apparent suicide. The student was found last night in a residence hall. The Paine College chapel is now open for anyone wishing to gather there. Grief counselors are on hand there today. Classes will resume on Monday.